To our left, the largest engine in the world,